Yo, what's up, y'all? Pulling up to Joe's Valley right now. About to do some bouldering.
Yo. Alright, so I started off the day with Kill by Numbers. A really cool V5, that was really fun. Now I'm at Bring the Heat Wall, which is a cool V7. Haven't tried it yet, so I'm gonna give it a pocket flash go. I think the bottom suits me pretty well, but the top looks a little bit more tricky. So yeah, we'll see how it goes.
Alright, so I just did Bring the Heat Wall. I'll give you like a quick up close of some of the holds. So the starting hold, you got like a nice sloper undercling, pretty good. With some like pretty good feet right here. And then you throw into this jug, set a nice knee bar from here to there. And then you basically like do the next few moves off of that knee bar because it kind of holds the whole weight. And then the big move, you go out to like the sloper rail kind of things. Like right here. The holds are okay, but you kind of, the knee bar there helps a lot. And then the top out section has a little bit of worse holds, but if you just kind of stand on the feet, it's not so bad. But yeah, psyched to do this one. Just a couple goes. On to the next.
Oh, for real? time for a quick snack break. To scoop out. Look, works really well. You don't get any peanut butter on your fingers at all. Absolutely numb. A little bit of granola on it. Oh yeah. A little bit of a banana. A little bit. Put it on there. I'm gonna roll that bitch up. Roll it up. Mmm. That was really good.
Maybe better. Hard. I might pack it up on this one. So water paintings is feeling kind of hard. Yeah, I found the last move a few times. It just feels hard for me to hold that like left hand slot crimp. Like you basically hold it for like 3 or 4 moves right there. So then I played around with like a toic beta, but which worked, it just like felt just as hard. So yeah, unfortunately probably gonna walk away from this one and go to Dairy Canyon. Yeah, that's how it be sometimes. I tried this one last year and I got like pretty much the same spot I fell at this time. So I was hoping to like see progression, but it's not always like that. But yeah. See you at Dairy Canyon. Well, that went really well. I was not expecting to flash that, to be honest. But kind of executed the moves pretty well. And it just kind of went. But I'll give you a close-up of the holds real quick. So these are the starting two holds. This left hand is like a slot that you can get. You can get like a whole pad in there. It's just kind of awkward with your... with your fingers like kind of getting blocked by the top right here, and then kind of like chossy feet down here that do the job but aren't that good. Go right hand to this three finger pocket right here, pretty nice hold. And then I went left hand up to this guy, it's a nice like two finger pocket. Throw a heel up onto that ledge. Go to that pretty good hold. Match it. Go out right to this guy. And then stand up on this foot straight to the top. So, pretty cool.